safety first. No school opens unless it's safe to do so.
The president may still be pushing for schools to reopen in the fall. I want you to hear from someone who is on the ground. Katie O'Connor is a fifth grade teacher in Colorado Springs.
To in-person classes until
October. Still not sure exactly how much kids transmit this virus. There's been some contact tracing studies to suggest they get it less, but in terms of giving it more.
I can see you standing, honey, with his arms around your body, laughing, but the joke's not funny at all. And it took you 5 whole minutes to pack us up and leave me with it, holding all this love out here in the hall. I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending. You're not my homeland anymore, so what am I defending now? You were my town, now I'm in exile seeing you out. I think I've seen this film before.
Get your knuckles bloody for me. Second, third, and hundredth chances, balancing on breaking bridges. Those eyes add insult to injury. I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending. I'm not your problem anymore. Seen this film before, so I'm leaving out the side door.
So step right out. There is no amount of crying I can do for all this time. We always walked a very thin line. You didn't even hear me out.
You didn't even hear me out. Thank you.
pandemic itself and then the economic disaster it has brought, but there's another crisis that's building to a crescendo this week: how to educate America's children.